Ah, right, so I must be in Hythloth. Which clearly has moved, because Hythloth was under the Isle of the Avatar, wasn't it? Too much fucking stuff. Nightshade. Oh, great. Boots don't work outside Ambrosia, so pointless keeping them. Should have probably saved this at the other side. There is actually any reason to go there. Are you? I'm just gonna die. What's the point? Are they swamp boots? I think they are. which, of course, would not work if I was fucking swimming in it. Also, the mana breath lasted about a second there. That's very nice. Oh, because it wasn't a mana potion at all. Blue potion was a bloody white potion. Have a potion review here, because what I thought were blue potions are fucking white. So it was worth going that way to get the swamp boots. Don't think. And there's a valve down there. How the hell do I get through that? Shield. I actually had room in my bag, but it still just dumped it on the floor. So. Right. Some sort of lift. Get some spells in my book. Take that. Statue key. More spiders. No? Lexi, thanks for the host. Avatar, but I've got a feeling maybe it's the statue key. Maybe not. Wrong colour, maybe. It's that sort of yellow on the others. Statue's green. Just save it. Swamp. Swap. Yes, I wish we could swap so I wasn't in a swap. Sure, it would have gone deleting if it was the right one. Yeah, it's obviously green and then that's yellow, so. Suddenly Duck, thanks for the host. Sick. Bloody spiders on tap. No, it came in that way, so it's here. Well, that's not a trap, is it? It's a trap! Oh, look, it's a trap. How unsurprising. Oh, motherfucker. Certain, yeah, they're identical to what I've got, so let's check out these other corridors before I start heading deeper. Oh, now I have a real problem. I'm stuck in combat mode. Yeah. Shit. If you fall in water and you're in combat mode, you can't get out of combat mode. I forgot. That's a clue. I'm gonna need that. Do you know what? Let's just limit this down to one reagent per thing, and I'll just have to buy some. Still don't know what that is. Don't want to use it, just in case. This time, we won't fall down in combat mode. Not doing anything. Oh, what? Oh. It was making the water level rise. I was expecting it to make the water level go up. Oh, go down, sorry. Try this again. Oh, I turned it too many times and filled the fucking dungeon full of water. Whoops. Wow, giant rats, ain't seen you for a while. I think I've actually got. I could be wrong. Oh, I do. Okay, red. Okay. So you definitely know when you've got the right one on. The yellow statue. Anything of interest under here. Portion at the back, though, and that. Yep, nothing of interest. Thank you. that hasn't fully drained, so there must be a reason for that. Drain anyway. Come on. Oh, really? Thank you. Oh, so you're supposed to drain it from this side. That's great. Don't need it anyway. Unless there's a mandrake root set on it, absolutely no use to me. It keeps playing the music as if there's a monster in the area. Yeah, we're not done here yet. Don't need to fight a worm guard yet. There's more dungeon to explore, I think. That would suggest that's the way out. Not that way. So I've still got the yellow key, and I've still got the green. That's the way. Take that eventually. Oh yeah, I didn't do this, did I? Says me. Eager. Done it again. That's what one of the patches should have fixed. Combat mode when in water. I'm wondering if any of these actually meet up with places I've already been at some point to save me when I run through it. But soon find out. So there might be a rat in there. Some switches. Oh, hang on. This is the scroll that I picked up, isn't it? A1, B1, C2, B3. Write that down so I'll have it open. A1, B1, C2, B3, B4, C3, D1, goal. A1, B1, C2. Shit, I've just written B. C2, B3. Well, it had to be, didn't it? B4. C3. Whoa, what happened then? C3. D1. Go. Nice. Actually made it.